And then here you can adjust your throw.
Oh yeah.
By moving this block here.
Yep.
You can put it that far, or you can put them right on top. A lot of times if they got to an
extent. See if it works. Yeah.
In this Texas hill country, there was quite a few of these machines.
So do you shear sheep?
Not much, you know. We have merinos in the high country, but not where we are. We're
flat low plains, too humid and too hot probably for them there, right?
Yeah.
So you must have meat sheep.
Yeah. But you've got a lot of land. How expensive is land there?
$4,000 an acre.
Well, usually they have their crews here, you know. They have their wool pickers, pick the wool stuff and all that, but you have to get them into town.
But the wool pickers are paid out of the $1.50 a head of them. There will be shearing probably $1,000. So we go over ship $1,000.
So you take the machine there?
Well, no, we have the machine.
I think 83 was the first one. There was another company that made a machine close to this.
Well, I got my mother delivered and I got somebody lined up to take her back to the home so she won't have to worry about that. Yeah, that hit just right when I was that five years. Nice to meet you. Good to meet you, good afternoon.
Good plan.
Like we really knew that.
Oh, no, we didn't make it.
Yeah, we tied
for just a little bit.
On the fifth one, it'll came over. Line it here.
Okay, mine's down the wire.
Once you're in there.
I was supposed to see
right
on it, so that's why I was
That's just a patent, yeah. It's come out of Munson. Okay. So, she looked at that video tape and she said, oh, yeah, we used to have that. I said, oh, we did.